welcome back to my YouTube channel bersama aku Mutiara Merenita. Selamat pagi, apa kabar semuanya? Pagi ini aku sudah berada di cafe di area Bulai. Tuh lihat view-nya dong, tuh bersama Mirian. Hai, hola. Happy Saturday. Saturday. Happy New Year. How's everything going? Well?
Yes, yes. New Year is here. Let's see what's happening in this year.
You look so pretty as usual. Look at the color. Yes, sit fancy. On the beach color.
Look at the beach.
I know, that's fantastic. Okay guys, jadi kita mau breaky breakfast dengan view spektakuler seperti ini. Look at this. Sama my lovely friends Mirian. This is the first breakfast for us in this 2021. So it's gonna be excited after breakfast. Kita mau, we're gonna walk to the beach, swimming, get a sunshine and yeah, chill out, relax, enjoy the view. Anyway, jangan lupa, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and keep watching guys.
Keep
social distancing. Yay, peace. Stay tuned. Hi Mirian, how are you? Thank you for taking me to this beautiful place at Bulai. You're so sweet. This is our day for today guys. Look at the view. We are the Bulai Beach Club. Bulai Beach Cafe, not Bulai Beach Club. Alright,
let's set the menu.
Let's set the menu because we're gonna having breakfast here. We're so hungry. All right. Wow, that's my name in there, Mutiara. Look at this, sir. That's pretty cool. Yay! Oke guys, jadi makanannya udah dateng nih. Ini egg benedict sama salmon dan mushroom juga baby spinach. Ini dia dengan bacon, egg benedict juga, spinach juga. Dia pakai mocha sama soy milk, aku caramel milkshake. Breakfast with the view. Anginnya lumayan kencang. Sampai topi aku lihat.
So the thing that this one is heavy, so it's not going up. Interesting.
Hi Miriam. Right. Jadi kita lagi jemur di bawah sinar matahari, view-nya mantep banget. It's really good.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we're gonna walk.
I know it's a nice walk in there, but you need to pay the
here to there. Ah, oh, that's alright. We can walk.
But it's always very beautiful.
It's a beautiful.
Okay, which house would you like to get in the future? Me and future. I'm being positive.
Mine. I don't mind the traditional house like that.
The brown one?
No, the white one, this one, the small one.
Okay,
so this one's gonna be like one of my dream house, the beach house. Okay, that thing. Beach. Yes. Or the other one, that's fine. I don't need like a bling bling or very modern, minimalist. I don't need it.
The house with the bun, with the white hair.
Oh, this one is fine. It's okay.
Anything.
As long as in front of the beach or just cross the road, or definitely perfect this area for me. I wish, hopefully someday.
Yeah, why not?
Why not? We start for the dream first.
We're walking in Poland.
I know.
Looking for our dream house. Dream house.
Dream house, okay. So kita mau jalan-jalan. Kita mau lihat-lihat rumah-rumah dan area-area sekitar sini. Kita berasa liburan. We feel like in holiday, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's like a we can get away far away from Sydney.
City, no more city.
Ya, kita kayak berasa liburan jauh dari kota Sydney gitu loh. Dan ya, seperti yang kalian lihat, pasirnya putih, orang-orangnya juga gak begitu banyak. Jadi kalau banyak banget orang, aku juga kayaknya agak-agak harus hati-hati juga, apalagi dalam situasi pandemi seperti ini ya guys. It's beautiful sunny day with the hat, that's much
we're
perfect.
We're in the secret okay. Way in Bola. 2 km.
Jadi kalau pakai bicycle, sepeda 2,7 ke Tirol. Wow, it's beautiful, isn't it? Kita terusin jalan kakinya. Oh guys, nah kita lagi di tengahnya pantai Bulai ini. Ternyata ada kayak lekukan air gitu, kayak apa namanya, danau atau pokoknya kayak lekukan air gitu, jadi anak-anak bisa berenang di sekitar situ tuh. Bagus banget ya. Ini tau gak sih, pantainya tuh pasirnya putih tuh, sampai sendal aku ini tuh sama sekali panas berasanya. Mungkin ini kayak bukan sendal pantai ya. Seharusnya sendal buat jalan-jalan doang gitu. Indah banget pantainya. Kita kayak berasa liburan dong. Padahal ini deket rumah, cuma setengah jam doang dari rumah. Aku pernah kesini sih, cuman aku nggak jalan-jalan sampai ke arah sininya. Ini bagus banget. Indah banget pantainya, baik yang berjemur dan berenang, anak-anak kecil terutama ya. Dan ada jembatan dong. Itu ada sungainya langsung ke pantai. Tapi airnya nggak begitu jernih ya. Lihat deh, beautiful sekali.